I feel that I very often watch a lot of young people sort of meander around without any idea about why they're doing what they're doing. I mean, to want and to be ambitious and to want to be successful is not enough. That's just desire. To know what you want, to understand why you're doing it, to dedicate every breath in your body to achieve. If you feel you have something to give, if you feel that your particular talent is worth developing, is worth caring for, then there's nothing you can't achieve.
Up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know. But no, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, talk's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck, humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% gear, be 100% clear. Cause Ryu was ill, who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames. And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupid. This verse, this dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard he f***ing with that style.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
my tongue, it was the first.
The I'm just trying
to make me introduce it to my power tool. You know the fucking drill. How you douchebags fail knowing you're disposable? Summer's Eve, Massengale. Shady's got the mass appeal, baby. Crank the shit, cause it's your goddamn jam. You said you want your punchlines. I'm